Good morning.
Good morning.
When I was a teenager, which was back in the mid-20th century, my favorite singer was Dionne Warwick. Burt Bacharach and Hal David wrote "I Say a Little Prayer for Dionne Warwick." That was in 1966. That was also the time of the Vietnam War. And this song was written as a message to our soldiers in Vietnam. It was telling them that they were missed, that they were loved, and that they were being prayed for. We've been talking about prayer habits during the last month. The lyrics of this song are just a beautiful, creative way of some ideas of how to make prayer a daily habit. For example, I quote, "In the morning when I wake up, before I put on my makeup, I say a little prayer for you." And a lot of you know the rest of the words, so think about that.
Thank you.
Thank you.